We fell asleep there early in the second, and I took over the game and tried to battle back, but we made too many big mistakes for them to score goals.
Did you maybe underestimate the Tampa Bay, even though they lost last night, might not come out with the same effort?
No, I don't think that was the case. I thought we were prepared for that. It's just, I think when we dominated the first period pretty good, I thought maybe it was going to be easy, and again, they didn't do much. They kept it really, really simple early on, and they got a break, we made a mistake, they got a 2-on-0, they scored, they got a power play, they scored, and we're right behind the eight ball. At this time of the year, you're going to face teams like that, and you have to find ways to win hockey games, and we battled back, but again, our mistakes were the difference.
Is that the way you ever had this much success against you?
I don't know. You tell me. Yeah. He's definitely, he was a giant on the spot today.
Marty, what does the club have to do different tomorrow night?
Well, we have to continue what we've been trying to do. I know we lost two games, but again, we did a lot of good things against Vancouver, and I thought we did some good things also today. Just continue, work hard, play with a little emotion, and I think that shouldn't be hard playing against the Rangers to try to get that level up. But I think we have to try to do that a little more consistently, if we don't want to kind of go up and down here for the rest of the way.
What'd you think of Zdlitsky?
Well, he made some really good outlet passes in the offensive zone. I know he made a few good plays. For new guys to get accustomed to players and how Kobe plays on the power play and how he skates and stuff, it takes a little while to get adjusted. But really like what I saw. I think he's really mobile. He moves the puck real well. He's gonna learn a little bit about our system defensively, but that's gonna come with time.
Did you think that you had as many chances to score as Friday? Did the guys make a lot of good plays on Friday?
That's a good question. Did we play Vancouver Friday?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. look at the stat sheet. I can't tell you. I know what I get, that's about it.
Do you expect to play Friday?
Yeah.
Does this show just how close things are? I mean, you have a two-game losing streak is not a losing streak, but you can drop in the standings.
Yeah, well, definitely. And that's what's tough in this league, you play any team, they go in Pittsburgh, they get beat, 8-1, they come here and they beat us, and we're tied up with points with Pittsburgh, It's just the way it is. It's you have to play every single game the right way to be successful, and sometimes bounces don't go your way, and you just gotta get back up and do it again.
Martin, the trade deadline is tomorrow. If there are no moves made, do you think this team, has what it takes to go the rest of the way?
Well, I hope so. We've showed some great signs of being really successful this season. We added this. This big defenseman a couple days ago, and so that's going to be a plus for us. It might take a little time to really see the fruit of that, but we're definitely comfortable with the players that we have, the depth that we have, and we'll see what Monday's going to bring, but if it stays like that, we're definitely happy with what we have.
Do you think today's game might have been a trap game, recent success against Tampa Bay, and then a big game tomorrow against the Rangers?
Well, it's always tough, especially when you're looking forward to a game like the Rangers for us. But again, that's no excuse at this time of the year. Every point is really important. The 2 points that you lose them, they become a lot more important tomorrow.
Marty, you haven't played on consecutive days this year. It's a little bit of a change. I mean, you used to it from earlier in your career, but you're good. You're good to go with that. I mean, obviously.
I got 14 shots on Friday. Right. I got 16 shots today. And I think I'll be all right. We'll see.
Is it good timing? You were talking about playing with emotion. Is it good timing then to face the Rangers after a game, losing two games?
Yeah, I guess it's always good times to play these guys. But we played well last time we were in that building. So we'll try to take that energy that we had in that game to try to do it again. The Rangers played two overtime games or one shootout, one overtime games the last two games. So they've been playing with emotion for the last two games, and we just got to find that for us to compete against them.